all pristine.
Tacoma resident Howard Anderson says he always wanted a hospital to move in across the street, just not a mental hospital.
Not a facility that is going to cause tons of problems for us.
The perception for many is that a mental hospital with a capacity for 105 beds will pose a safety problem, especially since so many live nearby.
Security, people getting out, not who are they going to be putting in there.
There are a lot of questions the community want answers for.
Thank you.
And those concerned spoke up at a hearing in Tacoma today.
I don't know that we've really spoken about what this will do to affect the safety of our community at large when people are being discharged.
Signature Healthcare, that is behind the $42 million project, says they would have a comprehensive security protocol on the proposed 83,000 square foot property.
There's a discharge process that's very thorough. It's all done under the supervision of a physician. So it's not as if there's a bunch of people at the bus stop waiting to head to parts unknown.
Signature, based in California, says they will hire local professionals to run the Tacoma facility. They will eventually hire 300 people to serve the 105 clients, 90 adults and 15 kids. The company says this land would serve those with acute mental health problems like bipolar disorder, severe depression, and schizophrenia. And they say their priority is to serve people from Pierce County.
We're serving people in our own community who right now are occupying emergency rooms and other facilities.
Anderson says he understands the need for mental hospitals, but he and many others say this location is not appropriate, especially since another mental hospital, Wellfound Behavioral Health, opened a little over half a mile away.
We have in this area, I think, been very disadvantaged for people living here.
In Tacoma, Hannah Kim, Q13 News.
Signature says it's